when you stand and you're in this position, rather than just doing this, turn. So move your whole hip. That way when you're coming around the side this time, you can use that momentum for the turn. That way you're just completely tossing it to the right. So your arms are working good, but engage that momentum through the hip. Now I'm really gonna be running for it. One more and then I'm gonna make it higher. That hip. So once it's here, it's this way, but now you're coming up. So rather than tossing it straight, I want to toss it there. Am I eye level with you? Yeah, I'm pretty much eye level. Okay, so same thing. So you still want to stand and make sure that you're in position. So it's that whole like suck in your gut, hips move. Now when you come back, then you have to remember that that right arm is going to push that way. So as much as you're using the left arm, let that right arm guide. So you're coming, instead of going over, you want to come that way. So the ball should be coming through there. Thank you. really good. Do that again. It's all about your initial setup. If you're relaxed at the beginning, it's not going to go anywhere. If you have it,